What's your name?
Jan Segers.
You are a bike mechanic, correct?
Yes.
How long do you do this job?
For 2 years now, for the Belgian national team.
National team. You are a mechanic for the Belgian national team, huh? Correct.
Yeah.
And what I understand from you, you are active 10 years as a mechanic, bike mechanic, for your son.
My son already rides 10 years now.
You came in contact with Strykel through Meybo BMX 24/7, correct?
That's correct.
Are you very critical about new products?
Yes, I am very critical. I only want the best.
You only want top level?
Yeah, top level.
It would be perfect as a product cleans, lubricates, protects, and the Strykel does it, correct?
Yeah, Strykel does it.
Oh, nice to hear. The product what you used before were sticky, greasy, oily?
Oily.
But negative experience.
Yeah.
You experience that the Strykel is very smooth and isn't totally not sticky, greasy or oily.
That's correct, yeah.
You also experience that the chains is running very smooth because of the Strykel.
Yeah, you can
hear it with the noise.
Feel it immediately.
You feel it immediately.
You feel it immediately.
Okay.
Yeah.
The first time when you bring Strykel on the chain, it takes more time, but afterwards it's always very easy to maintain your chain, correct?
Yeah, that's correct.
What kind of product did you use in the past?
We did use Brunox.
Brunox. That is also a very good product, correct?
Yeah, we didn't have better.
Okay. And now Strykel.
Yeah.
What do you think of the Strykel generally?
I think it's very good.
Very good. Did you had expect this from the Strykel?
No, I didn't expect it.
I think you no longer want to miss the Strykel, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Do you also have tryouts, matches with the BMX in bad weather?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay. It is not only dry weather.
No.
Okay.
Not in Belgium.
Not in, correct. It's like Holland, also raining sometimes. Your advice for the best results, if one uses a Strykel on the chain for the first time, make it totally clean, correct?
Yeah, first totally clean.
Totally clean. You experience that the Strykel is still present because it lubricates without squeaking or cranking, correct?
Yeah, that's correct.
The quality of the strikehold is much better than your other products?
Yeah, it's much better.
Much better. Did you have experience this, the quality what the strikehold has with the other products what you used before?
Yeah, we experienced it.
Was that with the European Championship in 2015?
Yes, correct.
You had really bad weather?
Yeah, really bad.
How many times have you cleaned the chain with plain water?
I think about 20 times.
20 times?
Yeah.
Every time there was a ride?
Yeah.
Okay. And it was just plain water?
Yeah, just plain water.
Wouter also did ride in this very bad weather on gravel?
Yeah, he did ride, yeah.
And he had no problems with the chain, and it wasn't sticky or greasy because of the strikehold?
No, not at all.
You experienced huge problems with the other products on the BMX bikes of the Belgian National BMX Team?
Yeah, they were cracking like hell.
Like hell. Just after one round?
Yeah, after one round they had it already, yeah.
And how many times did you have to lubricate those bikes again?
Yeah, almost every time after every lap.
Okay. After one round, the other bikes had huge problems and the BMX bike from Wouter was running smoothly without any problems, correct?
Yes, that's correct.
The strikehold was still present on the chain and you hadn't had to lubricate it once again in 2 days' time, correct?
That's correct, yeah.
This test was a very rough test for the strikehold, correct?
Yeah, it was pretty rough.
So the strikehold passed this test with flying colors and eventually ended as number one as the quality product.
For me it did, yeah.
You are very pleased and very satisfied with the strikehold?
Yes, I am.
If you want a very good product, what stays for a very long time on your chain, strikehold is the product what people need to have.
Yeah, it's my number one.
Has the strikehold for you an added value?
Yeah, for sure.
You hadn't expect this lubrication from the strikehold, correct?
No, I didn't expect it.
The strikehold is a product you personally can recommend to everyone to use.
Yes, I can, for sure.
Okay. Mr. Jan Segers, thank you for this interview, and you will see it back on YouTube.
Okay.